In today's rapidly advancing technological landscape, artificial intelligence, or AI, stands at the forefront of innovation, promising immense benefits across various sectors. However, this technological leap forward also raises profound ethical questions that demand our careful consideration. Bias in AI. Unveiling hidden inequities. AI systems learn from vast datasets, often reflecting the biases inherent in those data. For instance, in the realm of facial recognition technology, studies have shown that algorithms can exhibit racial biases, misidentifying individuals of certain ethnicities more frequently than others. This bias can have significant consequences in law enforcement, where inaccurate identification may lead to wrongful accusations or arrests. In 2019, the American Civil Liberties Union, or ACLU, reported that Amazon's facial recognition technology, Recognition, incorrectly matched 28 members of Congress with individuals who had been arrested. The study highlighted the risks of bias in AI systems, particularly in sensitive areas such as criminal justice. Moreover, biased AI algorithms in hiring processes could unintentionally discriminate against certain demographics, perpetuating historical injustices rather than mitigating them. A notable example is Amazon's recruitment tool, which was scrapped after it was discovered that the AI system favored male candidates over female ones, reflecting underlying biases in its training data. Privacy concerns. Safeguarding personal data. As AI collects and analyzes massive amounts of personal data, concerns about how this information is used, stored, and protected become paramount. For example, social media platforms use AI algorithms to track user behavior and preferences, enabling targeted advertising. While this can enhance user experience, it also raises ethical concerns regarding consent, transparency, and the potential for manipulation. Furthermore, government surveillance programs powered by AI technologies, such as facial recognition and predictive policing, raise significant privacy issues. In China, the widespread use of facial recognition technology by authorities has sparked global debate over its implications for individual freedoms and privacy rights. The Chinese government's deployment of AI-powered surveillance systems in Xinjiang, targeting Uyghur Muslims, illustrates how AI can be used to infringe upon human rights and civil liberties on a large scale. Impact on employment and society. Redefining work and relationships. The integration of AI into industries also brings about significant socio-economic implications. For example, automation in manufacturing has led to increased productivity, but has also displaced many workers, necessitating retraining programs and policy interventions to mitigate unemployment. In the retail sector, Amazon Go stores utilize AI to automate checkout processes, reducing the need for human cashiers. While this innovation streamlines operations, it also raises concerns about job losses and the future of retail employment. In the realm of healthcare, AI-powered diagnostic tools offer faster and more accurate patient assessments. However, concerns arise regarding the ethical implications of relying solely on AI for medical decision-making, potentially sidelining human expertise and patient autonomy. In 2018, the use of an AI algorithm to diagnose eye diseases was found to be as effective as human experts, highlighting the transformative potential of AI in healthcare, while prompting discussions about the ethical implications of AI's role in patient care. Moreover, the rise of AI-driven social media algorithms has transformed how information is disseminated and consumed, influencing public discourse and political outcomes. The spread of misinformation and echo chambers fueled by these algorithms underscores the ethical responsibility of tech companies to promote balanced and accurate information. For instance, during the 2020 US presidential election, concerns were raised about the role of AI algorithms in amplifying divisive content and misinformation, affecting voter behavior and democratic processes. Conclusion: navigating the ethical landscape. As we navigate the complexities of AI technology, addressing these ethical challenges is imperative. Striking a balance between innovation and ethical responsibility requires collaborative efforts from policymakers, technologists, ethicists, and society at large. By proactively addressing bias in AI, safeguarding personal privacy, and preparing for the socioeconomic impacts of automation, we can harness the full potential of AI while ensuring it serves the collective good. In conclusion, the ethics of AI present a multifaceted terrain of moral dilemmas. By critically examining these issues and advocating for responsible AI development and deployment, we can steer towards a future where AI enhances human well-being and upholds ethical standards. This expanded exploration with detailed examples should provide a comprehensive framework for discussing the ethical considerations and potential pitfalls of AI, ensuring your video effectively engages your audience and meets its intended duration.